There's been a significant number of reports around how, even though we have legislation in place on the federal level to prevent redlining, banks are still currently doing that practice.
Redlining is something that we will not tolerate in the city of Philadelphia or anywhere else in Pennsylvania.
What is our approach moving forward when we find banks that are taking advantage of consumers and just have practices and policies in place that negatively impact our communities?
But it holds an entire community back. It holds an entire city back because people can't realize their full potential because of a baked-in bias at some big financial institution. We won't tolerate it.
Our Attorney General has an investigation going on specifically for the city of Philadelphia to look into that redlining issue and see which banks are really having a negative impact in that space. What is our approach in making those banks responsible for those actions?